Yo, what's up everybody, welcome back again with me Do Tabayo, and in this video we will watch together perspective when Yatoro playing Spain in the public match as a hard carry. So for the starting item, Spain buying Quelling Blade, double iron branch, set of tango, magic stick and fairy fire. In this game he will laning with warlock versus Slaughter and Weaver. So guys, I hope you can learn something from Yatoro's perspective when he play with Sven.
That was but the first taste.
And let's enjoy this match and watch it together. For the next item, Yatoro is queuing past both Mask of Madness and Echo Saber. Classic build for Sven. Hard carry.
Radiant's courier has been killed.
Yeah, Toro already have blades of attack, and this fatal bond harassing Weaver so hard. Briefly,
dire structures are fortified.
Okay, I totally dance. Yup, let's see into the 10 seconds next. And now he already buy his boots of speed because Slaughter and Weaver. High speed, I mean. Okay, Yatoro is in trouble again. Courier.
Radiant's courier has been killed.
You are a true friend.
Okay, this all looks like
my words of power.
A feast for my beetles.
Stupendous.
Sentry War. War of Sentry. Yatoro just struggling with this laning pace. He going for jungler. Under 10 minutes, under 7 minutes. He already finished his best boots, and the next item going for much of madness.
Dire are scanning.
Okay, this Weaver is really annoyed.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Going back to the base. Level 6 Slardar, level 4 Yatoro.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
This Weaver chasing him.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Let's skip it again. Now he's farming in the mid lane. Leave the bottom lane. Already finished his Morbid Mask, so now
Radiant's
he can farm
tower
in the jungle.
Is under attack. Dire's
but
middle
he's still
tower
level
5. Is under attack.
No gut strength.
Radiant structures are fortified. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack.
Now he has gut strength.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack.
This warlock has no heal. Okay.
Hey,
I see the network.
Top tower is under
so this fan is so struggle with this game. It's low network. And he almost died.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack.
Already finished his Mask of Madness.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Game.
Dire's top tower has fallen.
We see you.
Time to farming. Next item, going for Echo Saber. TP to the top lane. Try to play around his teammate. Going for farm his Echo Saber.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack. Radiant are scanning.
Using scanning.
Dire are scanning.
So he back into the ancient crypt.
Radiant are scanning.
Smoke from Dire. Echo Saber already finished in 14 minutes. Next item Q is Blink Dagger, BKB and Daedalus. They try to push the mid lane because support creep already.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
In there.
Dire's structures are fortified. Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower has fallen.
Good.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
And now he already have Blink Dagger in 17 minutes.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Oh, it blocks. This Weaver blocked the ancient creep from Sven. So he can delay farming spot from Sven.
There will be screaming.
Next item.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
No!
Try to help his team. He's in trouble now. Guys, he has no weapon.
Here I am!
He's a little team wipe.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Now there's smoke. From behind, Shell Spike, Ultimate of Action, World of Light Hunter. Double kill from the other way, and now triple kill, let's play. Next item, Daedalus. We already finished the crystal is. So he still can change his mind to going for Silver Edge, but there's Larder there. Daedalus. Butterfly, Satanic, and now Yatoro is already on the top net worth. 3k net worth difference for Storm Spirit. Already have Aegis, he's hold the Aegis. Got strength 3D, BKB, Villager, Weaver, and Vengeful Spirit. One more hit. This will be Pete's ball. Just got the kill score. The bottom lane, Tide Hunter versus Song Spirit and Slaughter. Yatoro try to push the top lane. He's still in God Strength and he got the top lane tower. TP to the mid lane. Okay, Sven already finished his Daedalus. God Strength is ready, BKB is ready.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Let's see where we go.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Fixing the lane. TP to the bot lane. Try to catch this Storm Spirit. Got kill for the Storm Spirit.
Radiant's top tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Lotus healing, so many Lotus heal.
Dire's middle tower has fallen. Dire's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's top tower is under attack. Dire are scanning. Radiant's top tower has fallen.
He can still his TP. He tried to help his teammate, but... Okay, that's when I already go out. LBTB. The Hell's Knight illusion just gone. But BKB is done and Yato died, I think. But he still got triple kill. Oh my god. Team White. It's only Vengeful Spirit alive with his illusion. Let's skip it.
Bottom
barrier. I think it's too far to skip it. Okay, now Yatoro already finished his butterfly. The next item we are going for Satanic.
A golden thread.
Roshan already out. Smoke from Radiant. going for Roshan. Roshan timer. It's bug.
Radiant's courier has been killed.
Jumping into the pin.
Radiant's top tower is under attack. I do suffer.
Bot tower. God strength. Evac.
Radiant tower is under attack.
5th, 10 seconds. Now God strength already over in several seconds. They still try to get this tower. Going for Roshan. Oh my God! The Dire has fortified now.
Radiant's top tower.
Put it down.
Dire's bottom tower.
Yatoro still have his gut strength, just waiting for the right time.
Dire's bottom barracks are under attack.
Okay, dive back from Weaver and Vengeful Spirit. Oh, it's not over. They're still going back. They give a respect for Dire. Harpoon and Swiftling, so he skipped that.
Dire's middle tower.
Satanic maybe. Going for Swiftling for the next item. Q God strength is ready. So they try to push the
Optifine. Dire's middle tower has fallen.
God strength and double damage.
Dire's middle barrier.
Yatoro just got the objective. Doesn't care about kill.
Dire's top barracks has fallen.
Down and this Yatoro just came out with his playing danger.
Sluta jiddra, börja trolla.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
That's exact.
Now Yatoro already finished his Swiftling. Oh, I think it's gonna be over right now. This Slaughter already swearing this game. So yep, try to end this game, but Scale Slash still try to defend. Still alive, TP out. So let's get it into the boss game status. Yatoro Sven with 13 kill, 5 death and 9 assists with this build. And this is for graphics. So literally, this Radiant just struggled up in the early game under 30 minutes and make this comeback, make their comeback in the late game. And this is for player net worth. As you can see, Yator is low net worth in the early until 25 minutes maybe. And this is for player level. So let's see the MVP. The MVP is Yatoro. He making this game come true. So that's it guys. Thank you for watching. See you on the next video.